the question. If you want to try and solve it yourself, pause the video. Look at the first two groups of numbers, and for each group, find the relationship between the three numbers. For the first group of numbers, we have 4 plus 7 is 11, and 2 times 11 is 22. For the second group of numbers, we have 5 plus 6 is 11, and 2 times 11 is 22. So, for each group, the relationship between the numbers is that the third number is twice the sum of the first and second numbers. This is the same as saying that the sum of the first and second numbers is half of the third number. So, looking at the third group of numbers, we need to find the number which, when added to 6, gives the number that is half of 30. I.e., gives the number 15. Therefore, the answer is the number 9.